Somewhat hard to see behind support structures in the vehicle assembly building, two very tall booster rockets are in the early stages of assembly. Workers using cranes stack one rocket segment on top of another. Each booster rocket segment starts here on this side of the building. It's picked up by a crane, taken high overhead, all the way to the other side of this huge building, coming down on a platform right there. That's the platform where the assembled rockets will roll out to the launch pad. The boosters will form part of what NASA calls the world's biggest rocket, the SLS. Its main stage, or core, is ready for a spectacular test firing Saturday in Mississippi. Then, too big to transport by ground or air, it comes to the Kennedy Space Center by water.
We fully expect, again, if all goes well, to have the core stage sitting behind me here at the turn basin on the barge February 25th.
All the while, the rocket's astronaut capsule, called Orion, is making steps forward. It's moving to a building where it'll get finishing touches before it's mounting on top of the rocket later this year.
This is a great time to be here and see what, you know, all the progress NASA's making.
The goal is to launch the new mega rocket and unoccupied capsule beyond the moon in November. It's a challenging schedule.
Very hopeful and very positive that we're going to get there.
NASA still hopes to launch astronauts to the moon on the SLS before 2025. At the Kennedy Space Center, Dan Billow, WESH 2 News.